favorite museum exhibit of all of the museums has to offer. So let's go to a different bone section and let's go.
This is a computer that you learn about dinosaurs.
Body.
Hey guys, come here, come here.
From any angle. And this is epic for battling.
Okay, what about that one?
That is a normal triceratops body.
Okay.
The body of a normal triceratops is actually very thin. Triceratops can find. This is the first of its kind of a triceratops.
Which one?
This
okay.
bone right here is the first of its kind of a triceratops. It's very manipular and can also go very fast. Like 30 or 40 kilometers per hour. Per hour? So that means it will be very fast. Faster than a human at least. Two triceratops battling. A defensive stance is with the horned dinosaurs of the triceratops were among the most numerous herbivores in the western North American during the late Cretaceous period. Their horns and
elaborate
head build protect their
vulnerable
necks from predators. This is about dinosaurs, but station for dinosaurs. A lot more. Because you can dig for bones, explore for bones, and do a lot more. There's more than you think. That's a bleeding sword and a giant turtle, right? I don't know about the turtle, but I know about the bleeding sword. That's a bleeding sword right there. It's an underwater dinosaur.
I'm not sure.
didn't sound familiar, and then I realized that you're like, oh, okay.
Now we finished the first level.
First level complete.
Is it icy? You guys come to us, look! Come watch! Watch! Watch here! Here, look at you! So cute! Yes. Kaze, come see you! This is TV! Ice TV! Kaze, here! Yeah, they're slide. It's an ice slide. That's what I can call them.
I'm gonna go in it.
No, I called you. Okay. What's this? Northern voices. Yeah. It's already done. What's that? Huh? What? How do you call it in French? Kaze, how do you call it in French? You learned that last week. Who's? It's who? What is in there?
It's a bunch of so many
that
debris.
Looks like ice.
Yeah.
Ice emerge.
Let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Come on. Can't be, King. You don't touch that.
What's this? What is the skeleton of that? You can guess. It looks like a giraffe. I don't know. What is the Okamo? Yeah, you see?
I wish I could touch you.
No, you can't.
This is a real one.
Yes. inside.
Ooh. What do you see? It's so cool, right?
You...
Come look!
Friends,
come and look!
What's that?
I look at
the
baby.
Rude, what is that?
Come this way. Come this way.
Look at the baby and look. Happy.
So which animal is this?
I don't know what it is.
It's a moose coxswain.
Okay, let's
man,
go. Let's
go see what it is. Oh, wow, what kind of fish is
it? Oh, it's a
unicorn. This is called caribou, I guess. Barren ground caribou.
Come.
I'm coming. Okay, I'm coming.
You guys are coming. We should come over here, look.
Okay. One of
a
them.
Starfish!
Starfish, do you see it?
Yeah.
What is?
What is?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Octopus starfish that looks like it's a starfish that looks like an octopus.
Whoa. I think that was dead.
Oh, now another starfish.
Star.
These are the name. Let me show the fans, crystal. The YouTubers here. Wow, what's that?
Crystal!
What kind of crystal?
There's a golden crystal, a shine, a silver crystal, and a normal crystal that you just see. Tulu's leaving, come on, let's go!
Oh, okay. Kaiser, come and tell you the names. Yeah, it's copper, gold, and hematite.
Pink ice.
Is that pink ice?
Yes.
It looks like meat, I don't know.
It's pink ice, mommy.
Beautiful, wow. Okay, going now. Woo, what is in here? Oh, it's hot.
Is it hot?
Is it hot?
Is that real fire?
No.
No?
Is it real fire?
No. Is it from air?
It's like...
It's just air.
HP sauce.
Oh, fish? Dry fish?
You can push this!
Slate? You cannot. It's thick. It's attached really very tight. And then, yeah, hoof. How are you scared? Come on! Look, I can even jump. What's this, guys? Is it a moon or is it Earth? What kind of mineral is this? Corundum. Corundum. You can even read it here. I'm sorry. What's this?
Opal.
This is so cool.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Oh, the dream.
I want the purple.
What's this? The purple one? How do you call it?
I want the big, giant purple one.
Okay, let me bring it down.
There's a chair.
Wow, not that one. The green.
Wow, I'm sitting on the chair to make the comfortable. Now I see the purple one.
You can read it though.
This is so pretty.
Chromite, argonite.
Look at the purple one. It's so pretty. Wait, let me see if it happens.
Look, the purple one.
You see? We're showing guys, right?
Now I can see the purple one! Whoa! Look at that tiny! I want to see that one! Oh, you found this over there! Ooh, look at this one! Look at that snowy! Look at this one! Look at that one! Look at this one!
Whoa!
This look at that one! That's so pretty,
Pedro! That's how you call it.
All of these are so good. Hey!
These are very different calls. What is that?
A volcano.
When you are ready, press the button to erupt your volcano. Boom! You see? That's the volcano now. You press to erupt the lava. Button! Boom!
That's funny!
burns your face. Oh, catch! Wow, Supergirl! Let's see how Kingy's face is. Oh, yeah.
I like these ones
better.
Oh, crystal!
I want that one.
Oh, that is beautiful.
It's bird gallery. This is bird gallery. Yeah. Okay, try. Okay. Oh, I meant this one. Kaze, can you do cow with cow with like a turu? That one. Try. No, you don't do that.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Yes, hurry up. Move to Lu. You see? Wow, Tulu, good job. Okay, let's go see bird. Hey, gentle. What are these?
Raven.
Raven? Okay. What do you see there?
There's like some rock down there.
Okay. There are many birds.
Yeah.
What kind of birds? What kind of owl is this?
It's.
Is it? Yeah, it's owl. You see?
It's an eastern great owl, an eastern screech owl, red.
Okay.
Red.
How do you play?
I don't know. Yay, I got to go to 20! Catchy! Now you have to switch! No, it's mine!
Huh? Are those eggs?
Nah.
They're not
eggs. What? Oh, I want to see this!
Cool, all these birds are epic. falcons, the ravens, the eagles. Like, hit the notification bell, hit the comment, and go!